Onto something, and when he took it, it's not fighting as hard now. And this feels like it's just a small brim, not a keeper. Keep it flatty. Oh, it likes the softies. Okay. Keep it flatty on a soft plastic. This guy really swallowed it up. His gloves are. This one feels a bit better. It shakes. And another flatty. Good one too. that's it. Very light line, 3 kilo line. Alright, I think we have dinner now.
Okay, so our next catch and cook is a seafood tamarind hot pot. So the ingredients I have here is just the flathead that I just caught just the other morning. It's been in the refrigerator, and some very flappingly fresh blue swimmer crabs. These were just taken out of the water just this morning. They're still alive. That one was taken out last night. Yep, so this is just gonna be an informal catch and cook. It's just purely to show you how I eat this fish, but it will be a lead up to another further on catch and cook video where I'll show you more in depth on the recipe that I'm doing. But just sit back and enjoy it. So I'm just going to proceed by cleaning these, and then we'll check in when we start eating. All right, we're ready to eat now. So with this hot pot style, it's called ganjoor. The flavoring is a tamarind flavor. Just give you a quick close up on that. And this is traditionally eaten all over Vietnam with different variations. Now this is my variation. It's been that because we're far away from home and I don't have all the authentic ingredients, but near enough is good enough. And the key is the freshness of the key ingredients, which is the seafood. So we're all gonna tuck in now and thoroughly enjoy our brunch. End of the story of the guy.
Wait a minute, okay. Got the model too.
Everything is a waste.
And we've got the master.
Master.
Oh.
I got it. The prime.